John Wertheim.
I'm Cecilia Vega.
I'm Nora.
Now, an update on a story from earlier this month called Operation Lone Star. This past week, federal courts considered whether the law should be put on hold while its constitutionality is decided. The Supreme Court removed that stay, only to have it renewed by Fifth Circuit judges while they consider the arguments. The Texas law's fate, like the border crisis, remains unresolved. I'm Cecilia Vega. We'll be back next week with another edition of 60 Minutes.